called lung disease.
Oh, never heard of this. So, do you want to know what this is?
Do you want to know what is a popcorn lung disease?
Yeah, what?
Popcorn lung disease is a disease where it occurs in the small children less than six years old, where their lung will undergo scarring. So the lung cannot divide normally because of the scarring. So they can't expand and retract normally. That is popcorn lung disease.
And the lung will look like?
The lung will look like popcorn.
Do you want to have normal lung or popcorn lung? Asam.
So would you like to have a normal lung or a popcorn lung?
Normal lung, of course.
How does a popcorn lung look like? Inside look like?
Inside look like? Okay, normally we will look through a microscope. Okay. Look through a microscope. Where you can see the lung will be occluded by tissues. So the lung cannot expand well. You understand?
Yep.
Okay, so I will move my third reason. Smoking also can cause blood clot formation.